Hello and welcome to episode 29 of Aiden Doesn't Fix His Bed. But anyway, what's up, frogs of all types? My name is Ankoker15, and today I think we should play another rage game. Well, guess we'll call it Cat Mario 2. All right, I did a little testing off camera, see if it worked. So I got a couple deaths, and I already know that's fake. Kasunka sis and me, please, no. Will I beat the first level? Who knows? Why do I keep jumping on that? I don't know. Don't jump on that. Don't jump on that. All right. No. Checkpoint. Let's go. We did it. Okay. Yippee. All right. Come on. Okay. Bruh. Stop. Why? Stop! Stop it! I can do it. Why do I keep pressing space to... Okay. You guys are probably hearing the clicks of my keyboard. It's concentration. Stop! Yes. No! I expected that. What the what? Can't touch this. We didn't even touch me! Bruh! Nah. Nah, that did not touch me. Bruh, future Aiden, play that in slow mode. I did not get touched by that spike.
Can't touch this. What did he touch me?
I can't, what do I do? Does it fall? I need to know. I can't tell, it blacks out. Bro, don't make me have to search up a tutorial, okay? He's gonna speedrun it. He's gonna make fun of me. Oh, no. Stop. What do you do? Huh? That's it. I feel so stupid. Why? Why was it that easy? Great. Level 2, what? Nope. Mm-mm. Thank you. Thank you so much. Not this time. Okay, watch this. Why'd I do that? Okay. Okay. Great. One more death and I'm at 69. No! That wasn't on purpose, I promise you. He's wrong. He goes up! Bruh. bruh moment. Please. Okay. Why? Okay. You ready? Watch this epic gamer move. You're gonna be like, huh? And then you don't get hit. And then you do, huh? 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 And then you get hit. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you'd like me to do more Rage games, please leave in the comments below telling me if you'd like me to do more. Or, you know, hit that like button, and I'll do more. I know for certain I'm gonna do more. I really wanna play, Getting Over It on the channel. Also, Trap Adventure 2 looks like it would be fun on the channel. But, anyway, that's all I have to say. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you'd like me to do more, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new to my channel. And as always, peace out.
Go off. Hey.